that feather. Time is running out. For months now I have been searching for it, and each time I get closer to finding it, it eludes me, shifts between this world and the other world. I catch it in my dreams, but when I wake up, it's gone from my hands. Strange as the visions you will see when you touch the blue smokeless fire. I have to tell you that this is quite a secret, but I feel that you may want to keep it to yourself, however, as no one will believe you anyway. The blue feather belongs to my spirit animal, a sacred bluebird. questions for you. And if you would like to see into the future, I will let you touch the blue smoker's fire if you should like to. Do you think it's a good idea? I mean, is it safe to look into the future? So it's quite safe. And you have my permission. Thank you.